My name is Newman from Kudu Zone. I joined it 2013. So, as I joined 2013, God used our daddy to wipe away my tears. Because I lost my husband in 2008. As I lost my husband, I want to have the 25 naira. That 25 naira, I don't know where to start with it. But God used daddy and wipe away my tears. As I joined this organization, daddy now teaches us how to cook different type of food. I can cook ABC soup, Italian soup, vegetable soup, okra soup, all type of soup, or house soup. It is a more, a way to, wheat, and the yam, garri. Secondly, taught us how to cook jollof rice, fried rice, curry rice, and white rice and sauce. So I want to turn out the great honor who is using our dad to wipe away my tears. I say we can never ever run down. And this lot of churches can never ever perish. Jesus.
Amen. So Ma, what have you been doing since you were empowered? What have you been doing with the training?
After you train us, you now empower us with the pots, these big pots and frying pan and spoon. So as you empower us like that 2016, you didn't give us any money. But I went to this microfinance called ASIA and borrowed 60,000 naira. I paid 6 months for my shop. I used another 30,000 to buy the rest of our spoon, chair, rest everything I used to.
So you started the restaurant?
I started the restaurant. And they can invite me to cook for you. Maybe I give you my complimentary card.
Yes. So you also cater?
Yes.
Catering assignment.
You
how many children do you have?
I have three.
Three children?
Two in secondary school, one in primary school.
One in primary school. Mm. And you're taking care of them now by your
power? No, I'm not paying house rent. I'm not paying house rent.
You have your own house.
With
that's amazing.